Alright, first I'm going to play rhythm number 2 on the rhythm sheet in an A flat major scale. Now I'm going to play the last 16 measures in the march from number 79 to the end. No repeat.